Ages ago, Jinjanzo and I were peers. Ever questing with goodwill, he was. His nature made him question the supremacy of us beyond mortal woe and grief. He deemed all souls could be akin to us. Why then do we tower whilst others merely kneel and offer? He asked. I told him the others are less than us. His misstep cast him back into the endless cycle. Reborn, he drew three disciples. But what did they change? One ended up a corpse, others fugitives. He too took to the shadows. Pathetic. Those journeyers have misplaced their worship. Why bet on the Sutra when one oneself can be a Buddha?
Kneel before the Buddha of the future. Misguided souls like you. Enter within and find enlightenment.
Yeah! trickster caught you too? This wicked sack is much more vicious than before, nurturing such evilness. Yellowbrow must have woven Wukong it. That bastard. Join me. Let's fight our pouch.
I remember what the Buddha said, that he would have they cannot look to the sun and endure. I shall be. Thou shalt kill, yet keep still. Thou shalt snap, a fair play in a fair. Thou shalt rust, before all loves turn into dust. Thou shalt grow, for prestige and legacy like galaxies. Thou shalt drink, and dress agonies shalt sing. Thou shalt dwell, crying tears. Thou shalt dream to reach and take away the soul. Thou shalt be dark or dire.
डार्क साइड है भाई वुकों की।
Do it.
डेस्टिनी वन की डार्क
साइड। Yes, just like that. That's who you are.
Keep your wits, boy. Don't get swayed.
Let me quench your thirst for blood. Yeah. condition, things are impermanent and lead astray. Be a Buddha, then be a Buddha. To retaliate in kind, you must be of that kind. Now, you have introduced your cup. Buddhahood. Such enlightenment surely would grant you Buddhahood.
Final fight. Let's go, second phase.
Thou shalt revere, or thou wilt never see Shiv. Behold my Mahavira horde! Can Mount Yimsha match its magnificence?
Let's go. भाई अटैक नहीं Let's go, third phase.
What is best about my sins is how it utterly remits all who enter.
छेड़ भाई मुझे लग रहा हूँ अभी Let's go.
I saw how this would end for you long ago. Keep fighting for others, and in time, you shall fall by their hands. Fight solely for myself.
I will not lose.
If only
is back. What?
This rogue stole my seed sack and fled here. With Wukong's relic, he made it a soul-snatching vessel. He also took my look and my name to trick his old foes into vengeance.
Gah, you potbelly! I should have figured out it was you!
Forgive my little deception.
Stolen once, I buy it. Stolen twice, I doubt it.
Your doubt is fair. I shouldn't have underestimated his nerve. I meant to subdue him myself, but you two were swifter. Fortune favors you, Bajie. But I see great potential in this young one. He might just be... the right monkey.
Enough of this empty talk. I don't care if Yellowbrow drowns in the lake. We can't have Wukong's relic sink with him.
For that, pray, lend me that rake of yours.
The head.
Sun, You tarried in the mortal world for a good while, didn't you? Speak clearly.
Once again, I proved it to you, Jinshanzu.
You chose a means to an end, not to a proof. You sow chaos in hearts just for the sake of winning. How absurd and pathetic.
If not for winning, why debate over means and ends?
Chapter 3, White Snow, Ice Cold concluded.
That stone monkey merely named himself a sage, yet this altar boy dared to found his own faith and proclaim himself Buddha. Your faith is firm and will unwavering. You resisted his lures. All those who are high and mighty found their minds lost and their faith stained. But was it truly because of their devotion to Yellowbrow? As you braved ice and snow, did the stench of shattered ego reach your nose?